Hello everybody, this video is especially for having you on. Unfortunately, I don't know her name, or your name, having you on. You said, or you commented on my video about my babies in their winter outfits and with all the Christmas and New Year's, Happy New Year cards. That you would have liked it when I was reading them in my own language, which they, most of them are, of course. So I will take some different cards with different texts on it, and I will read them in my own language, especially for you, and maybe other people like it too. This one says, prettige feestdagen en een kleurrijk nieuwjaar 2015. And let me see. Prettige kerstdagen en een gelukkig nieuwjaar. That one is the same. This says also the same. This says also the same. Let me see. Well, the English one doesn't need any explanation. This is from, like I told you guys in the video that I made, that I uploaded before this one, that this one is from a old colleague and friend, and this is behind their house, big pond, and they say, zet het nieuwe jaar 2015 op zijn kop, Hans en Annemarie. And that really means make something of the new year. So turn it upside down. Turn something, make something great of it. Now this one says, fijne feestdagen. That one too. En dat one, prettige feestdagen en een fijne kerst. This one says, that's the cute one, the small one. Oh, it doesn't sharp, wait a minute, ding, yep. Prettige kerstdagen. En een gelukkig nieuwjaar. And that's also fun. Oh, and I wanted to show you. This is from a friend of two friends of us. And one of them makes this. He has a sewing machine from Husqvarna with a computer program. And he can make all kinds of beautiful things. He can stitch all kind of applications on t-shirts and whatever is cloth, and he always makes these and he glues them into a normal card. So he made this. This is very cute. And let me see. Kabouter plop. Well, a kabouter is a, what is it? Is those are those very small little guys that you'd never see, and they have a red pointy head, and they live in nature, and they are good natured, and kabouter, and I don't know what it is in English. Kabouter plop. I already told you that you guys in the previous video that is a character for children, a TV character, and there are books about him. Vrolijke kerst. And well, this one is in English, so that's not translation. And this one is very nice. I forgot to show you this one because it was up there. And this is in the how do you say that? It's morning again, and then my brain isn't the best. In a country, you have different, most of the time, different how do you say that? It's not really languages. You have differences in how people speak in different regions. Well, this is how they speak in this region where we live now. We come from the West, but this is from Groningen, the province Groningen, where we live now. And it says, prettige kerstdagen en gelukkig najaar. So in normal Dutch it would be prettige kerstdagen en een gelukkig nieuw jaar. So prettige kerstdagen en een gelukkig nieuw jaar. En they say prettige kerstdagen en gelukkig najaar. So that's very cute. So we have that from a very old lady that's living close by in a very nice and big house. She married a very rich farmer, but he didn't went away. He deceased years ago. So, but she's getting pretty old now, and well, that's no problem. I can try to read it in the other languages. Gelukkig nieuwjaar. Wait a minute. Yep. Gelukkig nieuwjaar. Meilleurs vieux happy. Oh nee. Meilleurs vieux. I think I say that right. I don't know. When somebody knows, correct me please. Happy New Year. Ein gutes neues Jahr. Feliz Anno Nuovo. Well, that was my trying, me trying it. Well, German is not a problem, and English is not a problem in my own Queen language, but in French and in Spanish, it's a little bit different. Nope, I have to do that with my nose, because both of my hands are... Hey, go! Why isn't he... Okay, very close by. Fijne feestdagen. And now you can see the glitter very nicely. You see? It's cute. I love those cards. I love almost every card, but you just can't keep them all over the years. And it's always so such a pity when I have to throw them away. Well, I throw them away with the old paper, but it's so such pretty because of such a pity. Because they're mostly all of them are so cute. Nou, prettige kerstdagen. This one says, fijne kerst. And with the glitters, fijne kerst. That's with Lucien. One of my bigger babies. Well, he was holding him. Now he's holding him. Lucien. And prettige feestdagen. I already did say that. Did I already? Yeah, I already did say this. Prettige kerstdagen, gelukkig nieuwjaar. This is the same. Prettige kerstdagen, gelukkig nieuwjaar. And this is a fijne kerst. And again from my mother-in-law. Prettige feestdagen. And well, that were the Christmas cards. And oh, you little scoundrel. Come here. Come here. Come here. There's nothing for you over here. Oh, look what you've done. Look what you've done. Yeah, look what you've done. Hey, sharp. Yep. My little, you're slipping away. The iPad makes everything so big. Hey. I can't even see his head because it's so nearby, so close by. Hey, drop. Hey, come see. So. Hey, droppie. Yeah, I am treating his ears, the outside of his ears. Hey, look, this is for Dana. Little pug dog. Now, this is for my doggy. This is, you can see it, against fleas and ticks. And this is against worms. Oh, no, against
No, this was what I had in summer against fleas and ticks. This was Perfecto. And I now have Activil. This is only against ticks. So, and anti-worm medication for my doggy. Milbemax. Hello. What's the problem? Why don't you? Now, come on. Hey, when I go nearby, it's sharp as a. You see? Well, and well, yeah. Okay, I don't know. Now far away?
Yes.
And there's my little scoundrel. But I was I'm treating his ears, the edges of his ears, because suddenly there's something wrong with that. There's I don't know what's happening to him. And I can't go to the vets, but most of the veterinarians for smaller house animals, they don't know enough about ferrets. And there's something with the edges of his ears. And I'm treating it with a antiseptic cream. And I hope that will work. But it seems like he has no problem with it, because he's not scratching his ears and he's not sick or something, but yeah, I don't know what it is, and I don't like it. I don't like it when one of my animals has something strange, and so I'm treating him, and I hope that will work. So that's about Flitz. That's flitzing around. Okay, so all my babies. Again, and Flitz. And it's dark because maybe if I do this. No, he's not. No, it's even more. He's making it even darker. Yep, and he's going darker. That's because I'm going against the light. Yep, okay, I'm stopping. And it's already 12 minutes again. Oh, it's always going so fast, time. Okay, bye bye, everybody.